a normal, regular civilian. Act like it.
Maybe I was just crazy.
Trust in me. So just call.
I would rather stub my toe on the inside of a coffee table than do another first date, okay? Oh, you have siblings? Oh, what's your favorite color? Ah! I don't care!
Ooh, that sounded really bratty!
Yes, it did. I didn't think I was gonna be.
Oh. Oh. Like.
Right now, I'm not depressed. I'm just having a little break from slaying. I'm just having a little break from slaying, and then I'm gonna go back to slaying soon. So don't you worry.
I have to laugh. I'm sorry. This is so f***ing ridiculous.
Coming to bed, honey?
Oh. Oh.
Like. If you're a serial killer looking for their next victim and you want the victim to put up a fight, you know, because it's more fun for you that way, I am not the one, because if you come for me, I'm just... Take me. Make it quick. You know what? Make it slow. Make it slow. I want to enjoy this.
You know when you see one of those hairstyles that you're like, that is so freaking cute and so freaking easy? Like, how in the hell did I not think of that? That was me when I saw this hairstyle. So simple, yet so adorable. Good.
Ooh, that sounded really bratty.
Yes, it did. I didn't think I was gonna be.
You are not in danger. You are not going into battle. You are crocheting.
Christina! Christina's gone.
Ooh, that sounded really bratty!
Yes, it did. I didn't think I was gonna be.
I'm not making myself clear. I don't give a f-
You know, and the cashier is like, do you want your receipt emailed or printed? And I'm like, oh, I actually literally don't care about anything. I'm just trying to get through the day. I'll eat the receipt. If you want, I don't care.
This is 100% your look, Connie baby. Let's get it drunk up on that fun up on
up in this dancery. Okay. Never back down, never what? Yeah, I want it louder though. Never back down, never what?
Never give up.
Never back down, never what?
Never give up.
Let's run.
Winds in the east, mist coming in, like something is brewing, about to begin.
You know the saying, easy peasy lemon squeezy? This is stressy, depressy lemon zest.
Baby girl, we got the dope. Baby girl.
Because you get nothing else from me today. Goodbye. Don't make me call Portia.
Oh. Oh.
Like.
How disappointing was that question?
Should we move on to another one?
Absolutely.
Oh my God! Have some compassion! Because it really affects people in ways that you have never.
I'm going to get my wallet.
Bring me my red bag with my makeup.
Can I have a key?
Yes, you can have a key.
Hey, girlies.
Hey, Chloe.
We need to have a sleepover this weekend.
You're right. Let's meet at your house.
No, we're not having it at my house.
Wait, why?
Because, like, we always have it at my house, and I'm just, like, not feeling it anymore. And you guys always make a mess, so, like, we can do it at somebody else's house for once.
We could do it at my house.
Sorry, Jessica, we can't have it at your house.
Wait, why not?
Because you have, like, a brother and you have a dad, and I'm not allowed to go over to people's houses that have a brother and a dad.
Wait, why not?
Because, like, you don't know what her dad and her brother might do to me.
What are you saying? My family isn't going to do
anything. I just don't know for a fact. And we get to spend the night at Lily's.
Lily has a dad and four brothers.
Okay, yeah, but my mom knows her brothers and her dad. And, like, they're normal. Like, I don't know about your family, Jessica. So, sorry about it.
You're literally overreacting.
Like, I just don't want something to happen to me in my sleep. I'm sorry. Anyways, we'll go to your house, Lily.
Bombastic side eye. Criminal offensive side eye.
Bombastic.
Good evening, guys. What I'm about to say, I don't want you guys to judge me. Please, don't judge me. I'm just trying to be real as fuck.
Oh, that sounded really bratty.
Yes, it did. I didn't think I was gonna be.
Yep, 4 to 6 weeks.
No! 4 to 6 weeks?
Yep.
Oh! Oh!
Like.
Oh, that sounded really bratty!
Yes, it did. I didn't think I was gonna.
Oh, how are we out of eggs already? I just went to the store!
Huh, do we have any ham left? It's not a bunch of animals.
Oh, who ate the brownies that were in here? I told you they were for work, Jacob! Of course I love you! No, I'm not buying any more beef jerky. You know why? Because it makes the whole house smell like the wrong side of a dog. Where are my blueberries? You put the entire container in a smoothie. What's the matter with you? Oh, do you people ever get full? I had an entire jar of unopened tomato sauce in here. Thomas, where's my tomato sauce? In Gregory's food volcano. What the f-? You know, I'm gonna start locking the fridge. Or better yet, if you finish something, you're gonna buy more. Oh, you people drive me nuts. All right, who wants lunch?
That's my purse.
Don't be afraid to shout it. That's my purse! Try it again.
That's my purse! I don't know you!
Oh my god! We was really thinking
the exact same thing!
People collect art, people collect stamps. People collect little statues and dolls, but I collect clothes.
My favorite game to play at school is Did I or Did I Not Get a Ticket? Every time I come out of class, there's a 50-50 chance that I got a ticket, and it just keeps me on the edge of my toes.
This is so
feels so good. I love this.
You're wearing makeup.
So are you.
But you're a man.
Christina.
Christina. Christina's gone.
Leia, can I talk to you?
Yeah, no, of course. Am I in trouble?
Oh, that sounded really bratty.
Yes, it did. I didn't think I was gonna be.
Wait, you know what? I think I'm like 12 hours late. I think that is... Should I start picking out a nursery? Okay, so this morning, I didn't have an apple.
Yeah?
And I always have an apple. But this morning I woke up and was like, I don't really want one. So I'm like, what if, you know...
Hey, what?
Should I be concerned?
I don't think so. I mean...
I just like, I don't know. Like, you know what I mean?
Smell this, see if you like it.
Oh! Wait, what scent is this?
It's pumpkin, one of your favorites.
Oh, wait, why don't I like this smell right now? Okay, wait, Okay, that's suspicious.
What are you doing, babe?
I think I'm gonna have to remake my coffee.
Why?
It like tastes really weird. Wait a second. Okay, so I think that's a sign. Okay, wait, I'm feeling so nauseous right now.
Probably has something to do with the 2-week-old chicken you had last night.
No, I think it's something else. So,
Do you want me to show up on time or do you want me to show up in a good mood? Because I can't do both.
What in the Reese's peanut butter fuck is going on here? Let's rewind.
What now? That's what now? That's what I say every time. I'm like, what you want?
This is a dark psychological trick to say if somebody likes you. So you have to cry. It's a bit dark, but it works. If they feel bad and try to comfort you, they like you. But if they get distant or annoyed, they don't.
Christina.
Christina. Christina's gone.
Speak up when I hop by the car, I promise I'm gonna speak up when I hop by the cut, I promise I'm gonna speak up when I hop about the cut, I promise I'm gonna make a scene, got lights, cameras, action, but I-
Lily, open my Snapchat.
Hey, where did you get that worksheet from?
I got it from over there.
Oh, okay, thanks.
So why aren't you like going over there and getting the paper since I just told you where it was?
I don't know, I'm just a little nervous to like get up at the moment.
You're nervous? To get up and grab a paper? I mean, I'll go get it for you, but like, you need to function as a human being. My God. Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I just have really bad anxiety, so I
think... Yeah, well, my mom told me anxiety's not a real thing, so get over it.
Chloe, that was really
rude.
I'm
not being mean, you guys. Gosh.
You say you have anxiety all the time.
I do it as a joke. I don't really have issues like this girl over here who can't function in society.
Excuse me?
No offense. It's just like, why can't you walk across the room and get something for yourself? Are you 5? Gosh.
I have anxiety.
Oh, yeah. You have an illness. I'm sorry.
Chloe, stop.
It's not mean, you guys. It's fake.
How to create psychological attraction, part 3. 1. Be genuinely curious about how the other person thinks and how they see the world. 2. Create rapport by breathing in the same time.
Okay, Lizzie McGuire. Love the fit.
Wait, turn for me. I love that you taped a boa down your leg. It's giving Cats, the musical. It's so much better. What do you mean she can't go out like that? There's nothing wrong with it. It's called self-expression, and you've done plenty of that in your day.
She did.
She would take low-rise Miss Me jeans. No, I'm telling. And lower it. Tight tees. Or were they Eddie Harvey? Horrible eyeshadow. Yeah, I'm calling you out. And you would overpluck your eyebrows. Straight hair. Like, straight. I'm surprised you didn't fry off. It's fine. She's in her Disney pop star era. You should perform for us. Yes. You should play that Vanessa Hudgens song that you love. She needs to work on her technique. That's Yay! No, it's fine. Just put her in dance class, please. Oh, we're doing a photo shoot. Yes, we are. I'm literally gonna pull out your old Facebook.